In this illustration, we'll analyze a case of a squeezing water out from a tube. Here the figure shows a cylindrical tube which has an orifice of area small s through the water contained in the tube is pushed out by applying a constant force on piston in time t. If initial volume of water in tube is V, we are required to find the work done by the force in squeezing all the water out from the tube. So, here we can directly write, if length of tube is L, then we can directly write work done by force is, this work done we can directly write as FL, because when the force will squeeze whole of the liquid out, then we can say the total length L will give us a work done F into L. Now, in this situation, if we use Bernoulli's theorem, just inside and outside the orifice, here we can see, in this case, just inside the orifice, we can see the pressure will be, here it is P atmospheric plus the force applied by external agent is giving us an excess pressure F upon S. So, in this situation, we can write the pressure inside the orifice is P naught plus F by S, which is the pressure just inside due to external atmospheric pressure plus due to the external force. And we can neglect the fluid velocity inside. And just outside the orifice, we can write the P naught is the atmospheric pressure plus the kinetic energy of fluid is half rho V square. Here P naught gets cancelled out and we get the value of force applied in terms of the efflux velocity is half rho V square S. And in this situation, we can write if discharge velocity is V, then in this situation, we can write in time t, whole volume of water V will come out. This implies we can write the total volume is equals to volume flow rate, which is small s multiplied by discharge velocity multiplied by time. So, flow rate is area of orifice multiplied by the flux velocity. We multiply it with the time will give us the total volume which is squeezing out. So, this is giving us the flow velocity of a liquid which is coming out, that is V divided by ST. So, in this situation here, we are getting the value of force. So, force magnitude here we are getting is equals to F is equals to here half rho V square, we substitute here as V upon ST whole square multiplied by the area of cross section of the tube. So, in this situation, if we calculate the work done, total work done, then this total work done we have seen it is given as FL. So, we multiply this force with L, see what we are getting, half rho V square by S square T square multiplied by SL. Here capital S, we are taking the area of cross section of this whole tube. Here you can also write this S is area of cross section of tube. So, this S multiplied by L again can be written as the total volume of tube. So, this can be written as V cube rho divided by twice of S square T square. That is the total work done in squeezing the whole water out of the tube, which is the result of this problem.